Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have two tool updates and two general updates to share today. Let's start with Site Explorer. We've introduced a new view in Overview 2.0 called Organic Search. In this view, you see details on your target's performance in organic search like their organic traffic, keywords, and pages. You can switch between this view and the general view using these tabs here. And if you want to change your default Overview 2.0 view, just click on your Site Explorer settings here. The Organic Search view also introduces two new widgets, Top Organic Keywords and Top Organic Pages, which display the top 5 organic keywords or pages for your target. You can switch between seeing data by traffic change, or new and lost metrics. Moving on to another update for Overview 2.0. Before, in the Organic Keywords chart, we only had position ranges for 1 to 3, 4 to 10, and 11+. We've now added three new groups, 11 to 20, 21 to 50, and 51 plus for more granularity. Just click to toggle each position group on and off. Moving on to Keywords Explorer. First up, we've added a new tree map chart in Keyword Ideas Reports. This lets you enter a seed and look at its parent topics to visualize the size of keyword opportunities. Use this groups filter to switch between seeing results by terms or by parent topic. You can choose to see a tree map chart view, a list view, or choose to hide both. When looking at the new tree map chart, the bigger the size of the group, the bigger that group's search volume is when compared to the rest of the keywords in the report. For example, you see that retractable dog leash is a much bigger opportunity based on search volume than outdoor leash for dog. And if you see an interesting keyword, just click on it to see the keywords that match that term or parent topic. Also, over in list view, we've added a bar chart that offers the same quick visualization. Moving on. We've added a lowest DR filter in Keywords Explorer. This filter lets you see keywords that have at least one ranking position in top results with a DR lower than your specified value. So if I wanted to spot potentially low competition keyword ideas, I could apply a filter for a DR of up to 20 in the top 5 positions. And now, we have a list of hundreds of keywords where low authority sites are ranking in the top 5. Onto our general updates. First up, if you go to your account settings, you'll see this new audit log that displays credit usage by user. You can sort by date, by tool, or by user. This should make it much easier to track, predict, and plan for credits usage in your workspace. Onto our last update. We now have articles teaching you how to use every Site Explorer 2.0 report. You'll find them all in one place in Ahrefs Academy, which I'll leave a link to below. Or just click on this How to Use prompt in any Site Explorer 2.0 report and get taken there directly. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Kenny, linked in the description below. See you in the next update and have a great day.